goal is to plant crops to fill the riverbed farm. Before we can plant a crop, we have to figure out how big we want it to be by using the multiplication box. First, choose a crop from up here. Just click on the crop you want to plant and drag it over to the multiplication box. That's the number button. First, click on a crop and drag it to the multiplication box. Then, click on the number button and watch your crops multiply. Try again. Pick another. Try again. Try again. Pick another. Rats! We're out of jewels. Looks like we'll have to start over again.